Hi, I will give you a short tutorial for the reverse engineering Easter egg challenge from the UMass CTF 21. Copy the link and get the file. And open it in Jitra. Create here a new project. And fire up the Jitra browser. Then import the file. Okay. And analyze it. All right, now we look for the main function. Here it is. And have a look for the compiled code. It looks like it puts some text out in the beginning. And then starts a while loop with input. And a lot of if then else with string compares. Okay, that looks like the main game engine. All right, here's a hint. Okay, and here it will be checked, but this code will never be reached because the while is in the infinity loop. And we look, thinks it's more interesting the code behind the while loop, and we see here XOR of two strings. Let us check this out. All right. We see some hex. And the other one. The other one points to an address, and we get where this string at this address. Here we are. This is address. And here we get this string. Let us copy that. And we can put it in an online tool that makes the XOR for us. I prefer CyberChef. And we can put the string here. And you want make a XOR. And let us try the hex values, what we have found. This is 12188A. And you see it's starting with the beginning of a flag. Now let us copy the rest of the key. We can open the byte view with window bytes adventure. And now we can simple copy paste it. I think so until here. Yeah. Copy. And now we can paste it in CyberChef. And voila. We have a flag. Thanks a lot. See you soon.